amplifier grounds our severance in the Leviathan's connection to the darkness.
Loyalist welcoming party ahead. Maybe I can find a way around.
This is what the Traveler made you for. We're killers. Don't shy away from it.
I don't kill unless I have to.
Right. You only murder the deserving. I've titled Scion.
There is a barrier ahead. These pod spores will grant you passage.
Sounds like we both hit resistance, Guardian.
I doubt they had as much trouble as you. I've seen them work.
At least I'm not one and done.
You take resurrection for granted. Remember how we begged Mara to save us? To make us awoken as we slipped away from existence? Do you ever stop talking?
Your second amplifier? Good. Crow mimics a stoic affectation well enough, but I can tell his nightmare is wearing away at him.
Guardian, the Crow wants to be me, or he's afraid he already is.
Is there a third option?
Languish in your miserable limbo of a life? The Scorn will drag you into mine eventually.
Those Elixni deserve to rest in peace. What you did to them, I would never.
That lifted the lockdown, Guardian. Arc energy is being diverted through a nearby conduit.
Where did those Scorn come from?
I told you. Our prodigal children, returning to their father. Can't you hear them calling? Why did you abandon us?
Everything, and you set it on fire for her!
I'm ready to finish this.
Is this why you push so hard to remove
It's the right thing to do. I have to.
How many failed attempts to do the right thing before you realize our fervor always backfires?
Mara had you wrapped around her finger. Everything I do is because I want to.
Sure. Outcome's the same, isn't it?
You cut out pieces of yourself until there was nothing left of your humanity. You enjoyed it. That's the difference.
Please. You'd swallow all those whiny little morals given the right push. You've come so close already. That's why you run.
I'm not running.
We'll see.